when you're fishing these power leeches, when you're popping them up and down, always have your line taut with the bait. Always follow it down. Don't have a big U in your line or anything, because you can actually miss a strike. And always watch your line, because if you see your line just start to just hit it that way, or just start to move in a different direction, or pop, or do anything, that would have been a fish.